right here is your second margarita.
Thank you.
Can I get you anything else? How you doing?
I don't think so.
What, like a hot coffee? Pie? Anything like that?
I think I'm good, actually. But
no? No.
I'm
coffee?
Good.
Anything? I can warm that right up for you.
I'll let you know. I'll definitely let you know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
I really appreciate it.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right. Thanks. Just let me know.
All right, definitely. Where the hell have you been?
I'm sorry I'm late, babe. I've been through a nightmare.
No, don't babe me, okay? I've been waiting here for a half an hour and you show up looking like this? God, you have leaves in your hair, Andy.
Well, I can explain.
No, okay? Did you get the job?
Well, here's the thing.
You didn't get the job. That's just great.
Rachel.
But no, Andy, I can't do this anymore, okay? I'm leaving.
Rachel, don't do this. Rachel!
All right, here's your check there. Let me get some of this out of your way.
I didn't order anything.
Oh, she ordered two margaritas. Oh, what's this? Oh, sweet, I think she left me her number. Hey, do you think that's a 3 or a 5? No, maybe it's a... Yeah, no, it's a 5, I think.
You're gonna need a lot more of these now that your girlfriend
don't. Who the hell are you? How did you get into my apartment?
Well, Andy, I'm actually from heaven. That's, way above hell.
Listen, I don't need some sort of crackhead high on hallucinogenics breaking into my apartment and judging me today.
Well, then, how did I know your girlfriend dumped you?
Wait, yeah, how did you know that?
Because I'm your guardian angel. Here's my card.
Listen, I don't know who you are or how you got into my apartment. If you don't leave now, we're gonna have to call the cops. Can you please turn that off? Okay, so if you're my guardian angel, why is my life a mess?
Well, see, that's a little bit of why I'm here. I've been having a little too much fun up in heaven, and I've sort of let things slip.
You've been having too much fun?
Yes, I feel bad about it. Anyway, here's my problem. I'm up for review next week. And with the way things are going, my bosses are not gonna be happy.
Well, they shouldn't be.
Can you cut it with the attitude for just a minute?
How are you possibly going to fix this? I don't have a job, I don't have a car, I don't have a girlfriend anymore.
You might want to get that.
Hello? I'm sorry, my car was in the shop and... Okay. 10:30 tomorrow? No, thank you. I'll see you later.
They were impressed with your resume. And this time your car won't break down.
My car was towed. It was in the shop.
Find out tomorrow. Good luck. Not that you'll need luck or anything.